We have been battling COVID-19 for almost 2 years now, but we must keep the same level of commitment, determination, and energy to fight against a global epidemic that has been with us for longer and continues to claim so many lives. This is the HIV/AIDS epidemic. On World AIDS Day, let us renew and reinforce our commitment to end inequalities and AIDS and pandemics.